Now to the local rush for Black Friday. Did you go shopping today? There was a rush. It started early this morning. For example, at Target, the door swung open at 6 o'clock this morning. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was among those who braved the crowds. He kicks off our team coverage tonight.
Mommy. It took more than coffee to brave the cold and a line that stretched all the way to Hardin Parkway, all for the chance to have first dibs on those after Thanksgiving specials.
Between all these different stores, you're getting a little confused. Some at 4:30, some at 5, some at 6, and the wife gives you the list at 5 o'clock in the morning and say, go shopping.
More than 200 shoppers lined up for the 6 o'clock opening. The first in line, Marlene Garcia, who showed up at 1:30 in the morning.
Yeah, I was.
And what's the first thing you're going to go try to get your hands on?
I'm going to go get a GPS system.
Please, no running, no pushing, and safe. It's got to be very, very safe. All right, guys? Well, good morning, everyone.
And then the doors opened. Short of a free-for-all, it was mayhem.
A madhouse.
It was crazy. I'm tired. Go home.
People grabbed $4 DVDs, $40 stereos, $99 Wii systems. The store ran out of iPods and $50 DVD players. The electronics section was clearly the busiest area of the store, a traffic jam of shoppers. People's patience were tested, but for many, it was worth it.
It was nuts. No. It was busy. It was crazy. There's people all over the place. But we got our stuff, what we came for, and then some, and so we're all good.
Shoppers I spoke with said they did plan to spend less this holiday season, but they added that they were hoping to complete most of their Christmas shopping this Black Friday. Reporting from outside Target in Salinas, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.
Well, as you saw, there was a big crowd outside when they opened this morning, but the store manager told us business actually was down compared to other years. Once the store opened, the crowds did not stick around for long. They were off finding other deals.
We would still be packed at this time. Yeah, so we saw a decline. A steady flow, though, but it's still a decline of last year.
Shoppers we talked with said they were scaling back a bit on spending, but were hoping to get most of their Christmas shopping, as Felix said, out of the way quickly.
Things were much more mellow in downtown Santa Cruz today. There were no lines to speak of. Downtown merchants didn't open early to draw in customers. They take a slightly different approach to Black Friday, opting for calm over chaos. Action News reporter Phil Gomez continues our team coverage live from Santa Cruz.
Well, that's right. There weren't any shoppers waiting in long lines for bargain sales, and none of the merchants opened their doors in the wee hours of the morning. It's a different type of shopping atmosphere because retailers here like to think they offer something different. The big difference between shopping in downtown Santa Cruz and the shopping malls is the crowd, or lack of one.
I just don't like the chaos. I mean, I can't believe I'm out shopping today at all. But it's really pleasant. It's not a big mall.
That's one thing Santa Cruz downtown merchants hope they can sell to consumers, a more leisure sales environment.
We're not the big box area. We are the downtown of Santa Cruz, and we do offer something very special and very different from that big box environment.
That's not to say merchants aren't offering holiday bargains, because the sale signs are out there.
We're doing daily specials. Today we have a special. I think that's helping. We send it out to our email list. A lot of stores downtown are having sales.
But while merchants are doing all they can to entice customers to spend, most customers are making a conscious effort to hold back.
It's going to be a little more selective, a little tighter economically, and hopefully back to the basics as far as principle and what it's all about.
We've been on a spending freeze for the last couple of months. We just decided that, you know what, we're going to stop spending money, put it away for the rainy day. Who knows what's going to happen in 2009?
The Downtown Business Association also has some events it hopes will attract shoppers downtown. These begin next Saturday with the holiday parade and snow night.
All right, Phil, thank you. If you want to shop in style, you can hire a horse-drawn carriage to take you around downtown Santa Cruz as well.